task for Lulu was we had to give him a corporate office, but with a new mindset, a total different style of working, a different workplace which they are not used to. So it was challenges in terms of space. Was if you see the ground floor, we had a height challenge. We didn't have much of height, so we've not used too much ceiling there. We've kept it open as far as possible. See, natural light kind of works on your psychology, like in terms of you're spending 8-9 hours in a workspace. When you have natural light filtering in, it keeps you energized, thinking light. You know, when it's dark and gloomy, you tend to want to run away from the space. So within the budget, within the time frame, within the you know, the pandemic year, in spite of all that, alhamdulillah.
Juzar and I am the director of Lulu Hypermarket in Bahrain. Our new offices are a piece of art, and you know, I want to on record say a big thanks to Shabana, who's been the architect behind these offices. So the beauty of these offices, you know, Shabana has used a lot of glass, a lot of features, light colors, painting. It's made it very, very comfortable for us to spend long hours in this space. Yeah, in fact, it was a momentous occasion for us that Mr. Yusuf Ali himself agreed to inaugurate the new regional office for Bahrain.